just sit down and relax a minute. Let me tell you about it. Yo, you rocking with the kid, Bo Star, Star Made Promotions, still holding it down, you know how we do. I just wanted to address a few things that have been, you know, asked to me, and then may answer some of your questions out there. Real quick, we had the second annual Grown and Sexy this past January. We had the first one in September, and the reason why we didn't continue forth and have that second one in September, you know, things weren't exactly how I would like to go. So we held out a few more months, and it was really successful, and I want to thank everybody who came together to make that second one happen. We're going to go ahead and do it the third one later this fall. Look out for Grown and Sexy 3. I got a few things lined up. I won't get into it. I can say that there's going to be some live entertainment. I won't get into who it is. It's definitely special. We're going to keep that low. Currently, I've been working on anger mismanagement. I think I've grown as an artist since I started production on anger mismanagement, and I think that you'll better appreciate what I got in store, you know, coming up. And I've been working with different artists and a plethora of producers. We're going to put that out. And I have a date for you soon. But I'm also lined up with the tour, DJ Spare Change. I don't know if you guys know, but he won the DMC the first round, and he's going, we know that he's going to go ahead and make it on to London. But anyway, we want to showcase his talent at the same time he wants to showcase the talent around Ohio. So he's going on tour. I get the pleasure of putting that together, and we're going to see if I get my own dates, you know what I'm saying? See if I can bring a Grown and Sexy type feel to the tour. And why not? You know what I'm saying? Grown and Sexy is needed everywhere. I've checked out some artists and currently working out some deals as far as managing them and broadening my management skills. And I'm always down to listen to new music, so please submit. And I'm steady being humble about my city and my project, you know what I'm saying? Very humble and happy about the turns of Springfield that we've made since the last time I shot a video, because things have exploded in a positive way, and you can't do nothing but love that. So that's basically what it is. We're keeping it moving. Hopefully, you know, next time we'll be a star-made video, we're going to be interviewing artists. And I would like to introduce to you guys Mindy Johnson, my video correspondent. Right now she's going through some issues, but you're going to meet her and a lot of the artists and talent that we got coming up. Gospel, hip-hop, R&B, a little bit of everything for everybody. All right, so folks, you know how we get down. We keeping it popping. We keeping it moving. It's the kid, Bo Star, Star Made Promotions. Shout out to Crib TV and everybody holding me down. All my Miami heads, Alabama heads, Atlanta heads, and all my people here in the Midwest, man. Thanks for coming together. Thanks for making the effort and making the change in Springfield visible and easy to be noticed. So take care of yourself. It's going to be a hot summer in more ways than one, so get your air conditioners together. And be cool. Bo Star, I'm out. Peace.